Okay, so guys, I lost the first about 5 or so minutes of my recording because my hard drive has just been giving me the worst time recently. I'm getting really like defragmented and corrupted files, and it happened for the Beastcraft episode 2, and it happened for this one, and I really got to figure it out before I record again. You guys didn't miss anything though. I gave you a little tour of what I've been working on, but you'll see in the video, and then I started going on about enchantments for bows. Anyways, here's episode 20. Empower would be basically sharpness. I don't have enough levels for this 3. I don't have anything that... Well, I guess I could break some lapis. Wonder how much that'll give me. Got a lot of stuff in my inventory right now. I think we got enough for that enchantment. I think punch 1 is still better than having no punch at all. So I'm okay with that. So let's put our bow there and there. Bam. Can I rename it? How much is... Oh, I don't have any levels anymore. Never mind. Someone did point out that renaming them... We actually cut down how much it costs to repair and stuff like that. So, oh no, our anvil's getting damaged. So that's why I went ahead and named this guy before I enchanted him, to hopefully make it a bit easier to repair it in the future. Although, I don't know. I really didn't want smite. I wanted sharpness. But that's fine. It's whatever. So let's grab our obsidian is in here. So we need I think 10? Yeah. 10, is that 4, 8, maybe 12. It depends if I do the corners or not. And then we need iron. Do I have any gravel up here? I do not. That's okay, I can drop off some of these materials. While I'm down here. Like that in there. There. Back in here. I should probably take a stack of dirt. Just for the sake of, oh, it's not gravel, it's flint. Just for the sake of building towers in the nether and stuff, dirt's just gonna be a lot easier than stone. Although dirt does blow up, stone doesn't. Maybe I'll take a stack of cobble too. Alright, so we got everything we need. We have extra wood, but I don't have space for it in here. A bunch of stairs. Maybe our nether is just going to be using... Well, wood stairs would burn. I don't know. So, let's go to the nether. Let's go have some fun in the nether. I think we're ready. You know what? What's the point of having a bow if I don't have any arrows? I'm sure one of you was probably yelling at me for that. Got 23 here. Should have probably consolidated these beforehand. That's not bad. I'll take them all. Who knows? If I get in some epic battle with a ghast, I want to make sure I can kill him. And we'll go down here. Take a trip through there. I don't have any buttons on the outside. Okay, two. Pretty good. Fits pretty good. That's why I like this building. It fit. Bam. All right. So let's do it. Let's get our bow out too. And let's hope we're not above lava and there's not a ghast immediately there. Okay. Alright. Okay. Alright. Good. No lava. No lava. Fantastic. Doesn't seem to be any sign of pigmen around. Okay. Let's check out. See if any of these go anywhere. Doesn't look like they do. My pick is just going to get destroyed down here. And I know light doesn't really matter for mobs down here, but I do want to make sure that you guys are able to see. So. No, this doesn't go anywhere either. Fair enough. Let's put a couple of torches over here and there. And let's clear out the area a little bit around our portal. I am happy to see that it is in a secluded area. That's not bad, especially on hardcore, because I did not want to get ambushed immediately. It was honestly my biggest fear. There's been a lot of times where I've created portals and... Oh, you're over a lake of lava, and a ghast will tear you to shreds. Now, I'm not sure if all of our nethers will be the same for those of you who are using my seed since the beginning. Since we have gone through a couple of changes, versions and such. If my nether would be generated differently if I generated it back when I first created the map, or if you guys create the nether now in 1.5.2, if we'll have the same one. I don't know how nether works. I know how the regular map works, but not nether. So where are we? We're pretty high up. We're 116 blocks. I don't know the dimensions of the nether like I do the upper world. The regular world, I guess. The overworld, however you want to say it. But okay, so we are. We're at the top. So we need to go down. All right, and what better place than right here? Oh, my pick, my lovely pick. A nice enchanted iron pick would actually do just fine here. Probably should have got one of those. Let's just, instead of, oh, okay, well, there's our first lava. Yes, 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 go on, shoo shoo. There's no need for us to make a big tunnel just yet. So let's, oh my gosh. Ooh, wow, that is a big lake. That is a very big lake, guys. There's another fortress right there, though. Awesome. So we're not too far out. Ugh, God. This is terrifying, though. Like, okay, alright, nope, I'm sorry. I didn't mean it. alright, let's just... The nether fortress is out this way. So, how about... how about I go back and pick up a, here we go, some lovely wooden stairs. Beautiful. Go back, maybe get an iron pick, come back, and, not bust up my, my good diamond picks. Actually, we could just make a regular diamond pick, we'll just do that. Because I'm pretty, what the heck? There we go. Yeah, I don't have a, we got plenty of diamonds. Not worried about that. And back downstairs. I'm pretty sure I don't have... Yeah, an enchanted... Oh, I do have an unbreaking one, though. Here, we'll use that. We'll bring the other one along just in case, you know. Doesn't hurt. Maybe we'll... You know, no, I'm not going to waste any more... wood, although I have a ton of oak. It doesn't matter. We'll go over here. I know I have a bunch of pre-made chests. Take four into the nether. And, yeah, that's fine. Go out this way. Up and over! Whoop! There we go. Okay, I'm glad it puts us out this way, too. That's awfully nice of them. Alright, and let's put a couple of chests here. Okay, don't have a workbench, so let's make one. There we go. Maybe even a furnace. Hot topic. It's not the first time I've made a furnace. Not at all. I can't remember. When was the last time my achievements were reset? I don't know. So we'll keep that stuff there. I'll keep my blocks on me. So no sense in having a bed in the nether. Or a bucket, to be fair. Everything here is fireproof, if I remember right. I do want to keep my fortune one. Would it be better to use a fortune pick on glowstone or silk? I haven't yet to gone and test it, but wouldn't fortune yield more powder? And silk would only keep the block, which is only 4, right? I don't know. Maybe you guys can clear that up if I don't actually find some glowstone in this go-around. Okay, so let's make a tunnel here. We'll make it pretty wide. You know what? Since I don't have efficiency, maybe we won't make it super wide. But rest be sure, it will be 3x3 once we find out where we're going. So I'm gonna make a cut here, guys. I'm just gonna go straight until I find something. Yeah, I'll see you guys here in a second. Okay, guys, I'm being attacked right now. I fell down a hole, and I'm on fire because I fell in lava. And holy shit. Oh my god. I hit so many fucking buttons trying to hit the record button and try to run at the same time. But goddamn, that was difficult. It's that motherfucker right there that just fucked everything up. Oh my god. Oh my god. I wish you guys could have seen that from the beginning. I probably shouldn't ever stop recording. Just cut it when I need to. Now he has a giant hat! Run, okay, now he doesn't. Now he does? No, okay, now he doesn't. Okay. Alright, so, yeah, that guy's being a total douchebag. But right there is where I was digging. That's where my staircase led to. And I hit lava, like, right before it. And then I plugged it up, but a sliver of lava fell all the way down and then created this giant lava pile. I don't know what's wrong with lava these days, but it's fucking intense now. It flows super fast. I don't know if it's only in the nether. And that one little sliver expanded to that giant thing, which was literally right underneath this this hole here. Now, okay, let's regroup. We got some quartz. Okay, we got a bunch of cool... This is a good spot to come down. It's just I couldn't make a staircase, so I figured I'd keep digging to this part and then dig down. But, like I said, got blasted by a ghast, like, right here. And when I was running away, I fell down straight into this lava and caught on fire. And this armor, really, has the fire protection, I guess, right here is really what's saving my ass. I need to make sure that stays repaired because that is an amazing chest piece now. I'm very happy to have it. But, yeah, that one piece became all of this. And it's freaking stupid. It shouldn't be that way. A little piece of lava shouldn't expand to a giant puddle. But, yes, very, I thought that the fall was going to kill me, because I do not have feather falling. These boots are terrible. Projectile protection is pretty sweet, but, I need to, you can see all the netherrack from me mining up there. I need to get to making potions. I need to make some fire protection, and, that way I can farm blazes. Because right now, I think I can probably take a blaze or two, but I certainly can't farm them. Okay. Our lava is cleared, which means we can, you know, I'll just leave it. Screw it. It's not worth my time. Okay, so we need to make a staircase first off, because I want to be able to get out of here if I got to get out of here. Unfortunately, well, no, cobblestone shouldn't break, yeah? I can't remember, but I'm probably gonna need a good amount to get back up there. So let's start here. And we'll do a single file. I'm gonna take this a little bit more slow because I don't wanna fall like I did in the last episode. I'm tired of near-death experiences. Go figure, right? Sort of a game mode where you know, you only have one life and it can be pretty scary. Did I not line this up right? Oh no, I did. I'm just past it now. My pinky hurts from holding down the shift so hard. I don't even have to hold it down this hard, but I'm nervous. Okay, so we take this slow, Dwight. Place this one first. Okay. Nope. Like that. Okay, so this should take us right into our tunnel eventually. I did have to dig down because I was just digging into nowhere. See how fast this fucking lava goes? Oh my god! Why does it flow so fast now? Is it just because of the nether? Did I miss a lava update? Oh my god. You're gonna do it again! Oh my god! Oh, okay. Alright. You know what? Gonna do one of these. Keep the block in hand. There we go. Okay. See, I keep forgetting what block it was. Let's do one of these. We'll go up like that. Okay. See, that flows like water, but it still sticks around like stupid lava. A tunnel. Scared me for a second there. Alright, so let's pick up this quartz while we're here. Bust out my fortune. This will be a good way of... Oh, man. Losing a bunch of quartz from what it seems. Whatever. Good way to get some experience rolling. We're definitely gonna have to bring in our hundreds of minecart tracks over here too, because there's no way I'm gonna walk this again. See, there's our portal right there. Got a couple of pigmen, and that's as far as I went. So this is good for now. I shouldn't say that. I shouldn't say it's good for now. See, I can't remember. Is it smooth stone or cobblestone that doesn't break with gas? I probably should, you know, spend some time looking it up, but I think we'll be okay for now with this staircase. At least I know, you know what? Actually, I could have survived the fall because I fell in lava. That could have been it. Oh, he's not pissed off at me, is he? You're not mad at me, are you? Because it kind of looks like you're trying to get up here. And I really don't want... Oh, so many of them. Does Smite's undead, yeah? These guys are undead? Okay, no, he's not pissed. Oh, thank God. He was just trying to hang out with his Gordon Freeman hat. It's Gordon Freeman, yeah? Yeah. I'm going Freeman. Okay, so I'll finish up the staircase. You know, you guys see what I'm doing here, and then we'll go off to adventure. Whoops. All right, so the staircase is done. Let's take a quick coordinate break so we see where we're at. I'm gonna screenshot that now. I'm embarrassed. I hit my record button, just in case. What the fuck? The F3. That's the one. That's the one I was looking for. I don't know why I went with F12. We do not have enough torches to really leave a solid path, so I'm gonna try to just scatter them a bit. And let's get. I'm gonna use this pick from now on, since I'm not really digging. That's fine. Give me a chance to test out my one theory with glowstone real quick too. If I get more than four, wouldn't mind. Plus, look at all this quartz. This quartz is gonna be amazing. I love quartz. The experience is wonderful. I love the sound of it. Oh, whoa. Gotta be careful. And we got another gas, so, you know, that's a lot of fun. Might be the same asshole who knocked me down. Who knows? I'm hearing some lava bubbling, so I'm getting out of here. Okay, one over there. I wish water worked in the Nether. That'd be pretty helpful. Oh, okay. How you doing, buddy? Oh, I'm sorry. You'll be fine now. Can I just beat these ones? No. It would have been nice to have a looting sword too. Like looting, not knockback, because then I'd have to chase him. But maybe looting, sharpness, bonus experience would be pretty cool. I know that's not gonna happen though. There we go. Level 10 already. Come on. So let's put out some of these fires. I don't want to be running into those. Okay, so we know the Nether fortress is behind me. Let's just take another quick survey of what's going down. It's a pretty good looking Nether. Not bad. It's not the worst one I've seen. It's not the best one I've seen. So let's try out our fortune pick here. So that's four. It's also four. That looked like five. I don't know. So we broke three, yeah? So we should have 12. We have 10. So, it might be worth it to just use the silk touch, which I don't have anymore. Oh, wait, maybe I left it behind, didn't I? Yeah, that's probably what happened. So our best bet, as of right now, since we don't have our soap touch, is going to be to continue to use the fortune pick. Which is fine. I don't mind it too much. It has unbreaking and efficiency and stuff. And I honestly, I'm still thrilled at those two picks that I was able to ascertain them. Because I'm just getting every other enchantment I'm getting railroaded on. It's like, no, you don't want that. You want these. This is what you really want. Throw some quartz back here. Very happy to have a Fortune 3 pick, though. For moments like this, and diamond, and coal, too. Like, having an enormous amount of coal, it's amazing. Stand on solid ground, mine it all, and then go pick it up. You don't know what's going to be underneath. Sort of the golden rule of Minecraft is to not dig downwards. But seriously, like, how awesome is it that... I stepped on this nether brick and then it got all scary. That we're this close to a nether fortress. I'm just going to clean it up a bit because I do need nether brick. And I know I could smelt nether rack, but... This is already here. So much potential too with nether brick. It's such a nice material. What's let's brighten this place up a bit. Actually, you're not there. Yeah. There we go. Now we're thinking with portals. Oh, I had to. Excuse me. There we go. That cast is really irritating me, but... Oh, darn it. Beautiful. That should be enough to finish up the house. And maybe have a little bit extra. Oh. I was gonna say, did I put it behind it? No, I put it in front of me. Okay, let's go find a blaze. Because we need a blaze rod to make a potion stand. Sort of the main reason you come to the Nether. I would like a ghast here as well, but I don't think that's gonna happen right now unless that puppy is like right next to us and then... Oh shoot. Okay, why are my arrows not hurting him? Oh, nice! And we got a head crab hat. Aw, oh, man. Excuse me, pardon me, excuse me. Can you go see if the ghast here is down there? I don't think it is. Man. Got some gunpowder somehow, though. That was weird, though, right? Like, I'm pretty sure I hit him almost all those times. But he didn't get hurt from him. But it looks like I can one-hit him. Or it just didn't show the damage animation? I don't know. I'm very confused. Excuse me. Other gas? Can you come do exactly what that guy just did, but perhaps more on the ground? As I'm getting distracted by all this quartz. So much experience. I can enchant a bow if I needed to. Or maybe more iron, or iron armor for fire protection. That would be even better. It'd be cool if you had like fire protection, like 3 on all pieces of gear, 3 or higher on each piece of gear. Oh shit. So close? Seriously? Okay. Okay. Alright. No. Calm down, Dwight. Let's keep the netherrack for now. That guy has an enchanted sword, too, by the way. Okay. Come for me. Come around the corner. Just come around the corner. Actually, let's do that. That way they have to come down to ground level. Come on. Killed him. Come on. Definitely the easy way of killing blazes, I'll tell you that much. Blaze run. Mine. Come on. Oh, they act like skeletons, don't they? They go left? Oop, okay. That's fine, that's fine. We can deal with some fire. Whatever, bruh. Come at me. Man, my sword sucks against these things. My bow is way better. Do not underestimate punch. Yeah, another blaze rod. This guy has a little frog hat on. I need to block off that other entryway. What? Oh my gosh. Trying to put a roof. Get away! Get away from me! Ah! I'm sorry. Get away from me! Having fire protection, you just kind of play with them now. It's very interesting. I've never had this pleasant of a time fighting blazes. Shot your load, bruh. This is the best blaze farm in the world. I'm surprised more people don't use just dirt. Hey buddy, what are you doing down there? Hanging? That's cool. Don't mind me, guys. I'm just gonna hang out. I'm just trying to coax you guys down here, you know, to hang out with me. Down in the slums. Come on. Silly blazes. I was gonna say tricks are for kids, but that would just mean I'm lying. I'm sorry. Stop it! Quit being so mean. Also, I'm out of dirt, so there we go. Beautiful. Woo! Now, I wish I could find like a material or something where that doesn't burn. That'd be kind of neat. But I'm sure everybody would be using that if they could, you know. Would make sense to make a blaze farm out of materials that don't burn. The stuff that doesn't continue burn, you know, but did you drop a blaze rod? Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Pew! Aww. Pew! Oh, damn it! It's glitching. So it's freaking fence posts! Hold on. Hold on. You're fixing your shit. Blaze rod. This dude. Whoa! What are you doing down there? Okay, you guys can't do that, okay? You have to come into my place. You can't fly away. That's illegal. You're cheating. Yes, be backed into a corner. Oh, Dwight, you have to eat. Why didn't you get to tell me that I was hungry? Okay, I'm sorry. That was unfair of me to blame you. It's my fault. So, how do you guys like my blaze farm? It works great. Unless you have a knockback sword and you knock him out of the pin, like, all the time. Then it, it only works great sometimes. That should be good enough, yeah? Yeah, look at that. Can't get up. Alright. So, I guess that would be good enough, yeah? Trying to funneling them. Well, you know what? That might actually be helpful. Keep that there. Kind of make it a bit more smooth to come down for them to fly down. Whoa! Three of them. Whoa! Whoa! You guys are pissed! Okay, new rule, you guys can't be on the fence posts. I knew that was gonna happen as soon as I saw there was a gap there. Okay, you know what? I get it. I was gonna say you're missed. There's like a picture of mad and pissed. That guy. Okay, so fence posts are bad, guys. Just beware of that. They like to hang out on them. Ow! I'm fixing your home! Leave me alone! Oh, that's a gas, isn't it? Gonna block that off. Beautiful. Guys, we have 15 blaze rods. How insane is that? Hey guys, how you doing? You wanna come over here and hang out? Have some fun? No? Okay. Alright. No, I get it. You chicken. That's what I'm picking up. Got 36 arrows left. Got a bunch of food. Health staying up. Our boots broke. Oh shit, our chest piece is about to break. Alright, we're done. So that's gonna probably conclude. Let's go kill that magma cube again. That's gonna do it for this episode once I get back to the house and fix up the nether room. Hey. Hey buddy, how you doing? Oh, that's a weird jump. I'm just gonna knock you away from the lava, okay? Come over here, and then I'll knock you over here. Or better yet, we'll just knock you down that way. Yeah? Sound like fun? Pumpkin? Beautiful. Thank you so much for the magma cream, guys. You are all just the cutest little turds ever. We got 30 levels, guys. Is that a wither? That's a wither. Shit. Okay, no, we're gonna kill him. That would be a fantastic... If I could get a Weatherhead, come on. Best day ever. Come on. Come at me. Get over here. Are you scared? Yeah, you're scared. Man, you're quick. You're quick and you're scared. Oh, okay, I'm sorry. I hope you didn't fall down a hole. You didn't fall down a hole, did you? Oh, you did. But it's a good hole. Ha ha! Oh, cool. Damn it. I was like, oh, sweet. A little, something that was black. Nope. That's fine. We're definitely going to be hunting some withers, too. The wither battle? Oh, man. I gotta be super prepared for that. Because after that one with 7-Up on Beastcraft, I have a much new respect for the wither. And we're going to put walls up on the staircase, too. Probably between episodes, because it's just, you know, we're building walls, you know, I'm not going to bore you guys with that. I do not want to be pushed off of that staircase as I'm climbing up it, so I'll probably bring in smooth stone, because it's cheap, and I have a good amount of it, so I think it'll be fine. Hey guys, how you doing? You have an enchanted sword, that's pretty sweet. Guess we're going to take our pickaxe. You know what, that stuff, whatever, I can stay here. I'm fine with that, hanging out here. I'll leave that coal here, and this cobblestone. I'm gonna take all the netherrack back with me. So we got one magma cream. Oh shit, I knew you guys would be coming through. Can I convince you to maybe go back? Sir? Sir, go this way, maybe? No. Fine, I'll kill you. God damn it. Is there a way of preventing that? Maybe I could put up some, like, piston doors or something. That, like, push a block, like, here. Well, no, I don't have any room for that. I don't know. I guess I could turn it off in between. What's the fun in that? So let's get some of our wall up here. So if any more do come, they can't run away. And the ones on the other side, they won't be pissed that I killed a pigman over here, will they? That would be very unfortunate for me to have pissed off some pigmen in a different dimension. Whoa! Turbo. Can't place anything through there. Okay. Wow, darn it. There we go. Break it. I don't want to get my axe. I'm too lazy. Oh, darn it. I'm gonna have to... I don't even have room for that nugget. That's fine. There we go. Two buttons. And that's going to do for... that's going to do for episode 20, rather. We'll have a world download down in the description, so if you guys want to check out the world and see where I'm at with it and cruise around yourself... you're more than welcome to. I do like the nether brick. It's not bad. I may change the stone to something else, maybe. Yeah, because it's not... Oh, man, I'm missing a staircase there. It doesn't... I don't know. I don't know how it's sitting with me. Maybe I'll leave it for a while and see if it grows on me. But maybe give me some suggestions to what we could replace the stone with that goes well with nether brick. Or maybe... Maybe spruce wood logs or something? Maybe, I don't know. Anyways, I'll see you guys later. If you guys like this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up. I do appreciate all the likes that you guys are giving me, and all the comments too. A lot of them are super helpful, like renaming the sword to make it easier to repair later on. I don't know these things, so it's the whole point of this series is to basically relearn Minecraft so I can, hopefully pass on the knowledge to other people. So, gonna go. I'll see you guys Wednesday for another hardcore, and 21 should be fun. 21 should be fun. That should be. Now if it's not fun, it's a letdown.